Admirers in large number on Saturday crowded the Labour Party presidential candidate Peter Obi on his arrival from a three-day Egypt trip. The admirers were seen taking pictures with the Onitsha-born politician. The former governor of Anambra State arrived in Nigeria through the Abuja International Airport. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe and drop your comments. Thank you.